What about you, Pat?
What's the matter, Norman?
It's a little hard to let go, you know?
Yes.
Something that could have been. This gift. The power to make your dreams come true. We're given the greatest gift in the history of mankind. We're given this magic ball, and it says, imagine what you will, and you can have it. That's an extraordinary gift, but we're so primitive, we manifested the worst in us, because what we have inside us is what we have inside of us, instead of the best of us. What does that say about us?
We weren't ready, Norman.
We have what's called an imagination. I mean, look what we're capable of. We can... We're not ready. Maybe one day. But we better hurry.
I don't have any answers, Norman, but these guys are coming. So let's.
Okay, we're gonna agree to forget the sphere, the power, all that ever was.
What do you mean the tapes are blank?
No, like I said, I don't remember anything other than laying down, going to sleep, waking up in the decompression chamber.
What do you mean the habitat got destroyed? We just were brought up from the habitat.
The habitat exploded?
Yes, there was a cargo bay. It was quite large, larger than anything that I'd ever been in. I don't remember anything being in it specifically.
The sphere?
No. I don't remember seeing the sphere.
Sphere? I have no understanding. I don't know anything about a sphere.